here with BFA President Mark Wade and Sports Minister Lovitta. How would you describe the first half so far?
It's been exciting. It's been an exciting first half. We've seen chances going on both sides of the ball. Bit tactical. Team from the Azores is controlling possession, but Bermuda's counter-attacking well. So it's evenly balanced and ticks all the boxes for us from a tactical perspective.
Sports Minister?
Well, for me, it's a great first half. We are leading 2-1. I won't try and bother to speak about the technical aspects of this board, but I am expecting it in this second half, as it begins, for us to quickly score some goals and have a great lead and maintain that lead throughout the second half. We expect a victory. The blue and pink has worked for us, and it's going to continue to work for us.
All right, thank you both. Enjoy the second half.
Thank you.